I'm Chuck Aaron. I'm the Red Bull helicopter pilot, and I'm glad this you guys are here today, and we're going to go out and have some fun. And this is the Red Bull helicopter that we've specially modified for aerobatics. And this helicopter is capable of doing loops and rolls and split S's, and it's just nothing but fun. And that's what happened to me. Red Bull came to me and asked me, said, Chuck, can you do aerobatics and helicopters? And I said, no way, you can't do that. So my brain and gears turned in my head, and a couple weeks later I figured out, well, maybe I could do it if I had one of these helicopters and if I modified it.
How'd you modify it?
Oh, that's grandmother's secret. I can't say that. Honestly, I got to keep, that's the secret. But we've done, we beefed it up, made it a little bit more rigid and tougher and stronger, and then we've changed the center of gravity of it, and so we'll do aerobatics. And it works. I'm the only certified aerobatic helicopter pilot in the United States and the only certified aerobatic helicopter, and this is it. So it's kind of fun being a one-off of something, and I have a monopoly on the business, though, so to speak. But it's fun. While it lasts, it's fun.